Hey guys, Jeff Cook here, and today we're going to talk about a few tips for your home to attract the most buyers. So everybody knows how important first impressions are, and the same can be said whenever you're thinking of selling your home. In fact, whenever a buyer pulls up to your home, before they ever get out of the car, they've already decided about 80% on whether or not they're seriously interested in your home. So today we've got a few tips to possibly help you in being able to attract the most buyers to your home. Number one, we want to make sure that the grass, whenever we bring buyers to your home, is neatly manicured. The other thing that a lot of people overlook is pressure washing the home. You can get this done for a few hundred dollars and it makes all the difference in the world. The worst thing is whenever a buyer comes into a home that's not pressure washed on the outside and automatically judges what they believe the inside's going to be before they ever get inside. And don't overlook the driveways. Whenever you're doing the pressure washing for a few extra dollars, they will do the entire driveway and make it shiny and white. Also too, whenever buyers are seriously considering your home, they'll drive by and look at it in the after hours. So after dark, it's really nice to have some landscape lighting or some nighttime lighting out in the flower beds to make your home the most presentable. Also in the flower beds, we consider adding more color to make it more vibrant. You can get several shrubs, annuals and perennials to be able to make your home show in the best light possible. Most importantly, make sure everything's clean. Put yourself in a buyer's shoes. If you were to pull up to your home, does it look nice and clean? How about the backyard? Is it nice and well manicured? Would you enjoy sitting out back and hanging out at your house? Also, make sure the interior of the home is clean and ready for those showings. If you follow these tips, it'll be sure to attract the most buyers, which in turn will get you the most amount of money for your home and put the most in your pocket. This is Jeff Cook, and thank you so much for tuning in to Curb Appeal That Will Attract Buyers. If you're interested in selling your home, just outside of this box, we have a Get Your Home Value link that you can click to determine how much your home could sell for in today's real estate market. Also, you can search for available homes for sale to see which homes you might be interested in trading into. We have several buyer programs and seller programs that are tailored specifically to folks just like you. Thanks so much for tuning in. Have a great day.